So this is day two, and we're looking at the Jeannot 44 deck salon. Yesterday I came down here and I was I did a short video of them installing the keel bolts into the keel, and now what they've done is they have the keel fully installed, as you can see. So from the keel bolts, I believe there was 8 of them, from the front side all the way to the back. Those have been installed on the boat. There's backing plates and then big stainless nuts as well too, and that gets torqued down. But as you can see here, this is the material that seals it between the keel. And you know, here you can see it's a little bumpy, but what they'll do is once this fully sets, they'll cut this away and then prep this for bottom paint. They've done this already a little bit, and that's why you can see this. They did a special etching, kind of like acid wash on the boat. And what that acid wash does is actually kind of etches the gel coat itself, because when the boats are actually built, there's a mold release that's on that gel coat surface. And so what they're doing is just prepping that, getting that fully cleaned off. They're gonna come back and then sand it and prep for bottom paint. What they do now is after they sand the hull, they'll actually, it's kind of like a primer, but it's an epoxy barrier coating that goes on, and then 3 coats of bottom paint after that. But I wanted to kind of also show you the workings of the sail drive. So this is the latest system, really commonly found on 40 to 75 horsepower Yanmar engines, or Volvos per se. But the sail drive system, as you can see, is very efficient, very aerodynamic. We have a collar zinc here that protects the system, and then we also have another zinc here on the back that protects the flexifold propeller. So it's a really nice system and very efficient, as you can see, fully protected from the keel and the rudder. But obviously you're getting more torque to the propeller here and a lot more aerodynamic. But anyways, that's the sail drive system found on the newer yachts. Just behind us is the rudder. The rudder itself is quite large. We have a full rudder here. Inside the rudder is a stainless steel shaft that goes down, and it's almost like a kind of a fin, you know, inside of this rudder. So it's a very strong, very durable, well-designed rudder system here on the Jeannots. But overall, I mean, they're making really great progress. They should have this boat in the water, completely painted by the end of the week. I hope you found this short video of the bottom keel installation, just kind of what kind of goes into it, helpful and informative.